This is Darius Bieber, German Smarts with you today with my bank video. Haven't made one in quite a while, as a matter of fact, and I'll be making one today. Lots of things have happened since my last bank video, which was like November or December back then, but right now, as you can see, I have 13 mil at the moment. I've been fishing for the last 4 days and have gotten 7,000 sharks and sold those, and that was 7K, and added that to my previous total, so now I have 13 mil, although I had 16 mil, but I spent the rest on other skills. Here we have junk, my usual crap. Let's go to my seeds. I sold most of my seeds because I am not planning on farming a lot anymore, but I still have some seeds if I still want to get farming up. But herb lore, I finally finished Kira Queen, the second version, the latter part of the what's it called, fairy tale quest. So I made almost 2,000 Serum 207s, because that's cheap and fast experience. Didn't want to waste too much money on that. I used all my herbs except for the ones I can't use at the moment to make to get my 57 herb lore. Wasted also 3 mil on that as well. Just my range equipment, mining. Probably gonna get my mining to 70, maybe 70. For Addy, my summoning stuff. I have loads of charms. I might work on summoning later on this after summer. I gotta sell these. Just my tickets. I'm gonna train fire making a lot, especially if I'm gonna be a free player. This is my last day of member until after the summer. After the summer, I'll get membership back, but during the summer, I'm just gonna probably do fire making and have some logs here. Runes, just the necessities, laws and chaos and death. Lunar, and all these tallies. And then my armor slot. This is free to play armor if I'm gonna be a free member. And down here is my member stuff. We got the whip, the helm, cape, square shield, boots, gauntlets, plate legs. Here's some holiday items from a couple years ago. Don't really use them anymore. Cape of Legends from Legends Quest. So, let's take a look at my skills real quick. Alright, let's take a look at my skills. I got all these to 75. Kind of even it out. Current level is 97. Range, 72. Probably didn't really get up at all. Prayer is 56. Magic still the same at 70. Runecrafting still at 50. Construction got up to 53 for quests, including a catapult construction and the quest for inside the pit, the fire pit, whatever place. I'll go to my quest later. Hunter remained the same still, whatever. Summoning went up to 36. Farming remained the same. Slayer is what I've been working on. It was 40 like 7-8 months ago, but now it's 60, mostly for quests. Thieving's gone up to 55. Herb lore has also gone up to 57 for quests as well. Agility has gone up to 76. Mining, same. Smithing I got up to 60. It was 56 or 57, can't remember, but got that up to 60 to kind of make it an even number there. Fishing went up 2 levels while I was fishing for 7K sharks for money, but I guess this is an added bonus to 87. 85 cooking remained the same. Fire making, wood cutting, same. And all these I already talked to you about. Let's go to the quests. Alright, well. Let's see, I finished Fairy Tail 2. Also finished, what was that one? What was that one? Tet's Cut Dill. That's the one I was talking about. Also finished Catapult Construction. Chosen Commander as well as Catapult Construction. All these new quests are coming out so fast, can't even keep up anymore. Because I have loads more to do. I didn't Pyroneed. Can't even keep it up. I can't even keep it up anymore. It's too long. Tale of the Muspa finished that as well. Finished loads. You can check out my prayer page. I like to keep my magic page the way it was before they did this. I don't use these down here. And then I did get 500 plus music tracks, so I can do that emote. I can do every single emote except for a skill cape, and I really want to get a skill cape. More on that later. Actually, I'll just tell you about it now. I really want to get the fire making cape. It'll cost me 2.5 mil to get all the willow no logs I need, and I'm gonna be fire making probably as a free member, a free player all summer to get 60 or 99. Probably all it's on. That's all I'm gonna do probably. Other than that, that's about it. As I said, 97 combat level. Without summoning, if I'm on free player, it should be 93 or 94. One of those two. That's about it. Now, I'll be going to Germany next Wednesday, June 10th. So, I won't be online, probably at all until after probably in August. I'll probably be playing back to full potential. August 13th, I believe, when I get back. So that's when I will be probably back to full strength on that. Other than that, I'm gonna be playing a lot until Wednesday, and then I leave, and then I'll be on the forums and stuff, but probably not in game as much. So there's the Vank video. Hope you enjoyed it. German smarts are out. Thank you for remember always to comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.